Welcome to my channel, Trends Nova.
Hi friends, welcome back to our channel, Trends Nova. So now we are going to prepare the night serum. So for this, we need some ingredients. So here, can you show me Zara this one? This aloe vera gel. Patanjali aloe vera gel. Okay, take little bit of aloe vera gel. Very quickly. As you know friends, aloe vera helps in reducing hyperpigmentation and restores our skin's natural color. It removes uneven tone from your face and makes your skin beautiful. Remember that your beauty is your self-confidence and a thing of beauty is a joy forever. So this serum you have to apply it before sleeping. Now take vitamin E capsule. This is vitamin E 400 IU. It is easily available in the pharmacy. You know friends, vitamin E has so many skin benefits. It acts as a moisturizer, reverses premature aging, treats sunburns, lightens dark spots, and acts as a cleansing agent. It also even tones your skin and restores your skin's natural color and keep wrinkles at bay. Next, our next ingredient is almond oil. So take a few drops of almond oil. Almond oil promotes flawless skin. It is mild and rich in vitamin E. So apply almond oil regularly and your skin will combat stress and UV damage with ease, because it deeply cleanses your skin pores. Next, glycerin. Few drops of glycerin. It's well known for its many uses for skin care. Glycerin on skin works as humectant, which is why it attracts moisture onto your skin. It has many other benefits for the skin and beauty care. It can stimulate our skin cells to rejuvenate them and therefore is used in many skincare products. My friend, glycerin used to treat many oily skin conditions like acne, skin infections, wrinkles and fine lines. Add a little bit of Vaseline. As you know friends, Vaseline has so many benefits, especially those who are suffering with dark skin. It removes dead skin cells on your lips also. So you can apply it on your chapped lips. Okay, then mix it properly and add some rose water. With this, the serum is ready, you know. It's as simple as that. Because rose water helps to maintain your skin's pH balance. It helps to tone the skin, also has antibacterial properties, and gives a pinkish glow to your skin. Now the serum is ready. So before applying, always clean your face. Okay, Zara is going to clean her face. So a little bit of rose water, as usual. This is her part of beauty regime. Every night. You can also make this serum in a large quantity and can refrigerate it. And you can store this for at least 1 month. Okay, now start applying this serum. is rose water, aloe vera gel, vitamin E, glycerin, almond oil, and Vaseline. All these ingredients will make a wonderful serum. Finally, gives you a glowing skin and fresh when you get up early in the morning. So, okay, friends. So, this is a wonderful serum, as I told you. And these are very natural ingredients. Okay. Now, let it sit on your face and sleep with it. And when you get up early in the morning, you can wash your face with normal water. Thank you for watching my video. Please like it.
Like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Trends Nova.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye-bye.
Bye.